Success of this operation will lead us.
Bunny, I've been expecting you. I have something I need to discuss, if you wouldn't mind waiting a moment. I have to finish my discussion with Nell first. There are some loose ends regarding our operations that we need to tie up. It won't take long. Please, make yourself comfortable. I've reviewed the most recent battle report. What was it like coming face to face with Corell?
I mean, I barely made it out alive.
He may not have shown it, but he was worried about you. Alpha?
I was. And I want you to take it easy for a while. Try a different mission. Have a look at this.
What are these?
We discovered them when we were going through records of past operations. These ones seem to involve your parents, so I'm hoping you'll look into them.
Records about my parents?
Grandma? When are Mom and Dad coming back? Mom said she'd bring me a birthday present. She hates me, doesn't she? Is that why she left me? And Dad? Grandma? I want you to leave me too.
I can't even remember what my parents looked like. When I think about my childhood, I only remember being with my grandmother. Why are you giving me this now? I'm fine. I'm fully recovered. I'd like to be assigned to a different operation.
Bunny, this is an order.
Ugh.
It won't be easy to find and restore these records. I've assigned you this because you're the best person for the job, and I expect you to do your best.
All right. I guess I'll do it.
Good. Don't forget, I'll need progress reports. And you can ask Nell if you need anything.
Fine. Leave it to me.
We'll soon have some decent weapons, thanks to some brave veteran. Isn't that great?
I knew my mom and dad were soldiers, but I had no idea they were involved in such a top secret operation. These files are pretty unclear. I need to find more operation records. If I follow the trail, I might be able to find a lead or two.
Have you completed preparations?
Good work, Descendant. The Colossus was stronger than average, and you still achieved a resounding victory. However, as long as the dimensional wall remains open, the invasion of the Colossi will never end. Until the dimensional wall is closed, humankind will have no choice but to live with the fear of the Colossi. Descendant, securing the Iron Hearth and closing the dimensional wall, it isn't just a defeat to Wellness. If we cannot stop the invasion of Ingress by the Colossi, there will be no hope for humanity. Remember your calling. I will focus more attention on monitoring the void dimension.
That was a job well done, Descendant. While you were intercepting the Colossus, the guide gave Enzo some important intel. It concerns the next operation, so head back to HQ once you're ready.
Got a question about the operation? Descendant, using the Ancestors' data, the guide claims to have discovered a zone where an Iron Heart has been excavated. After undergoing emergency restoration protocols at that location, the guide should be able to track the Iron Heart. The problem is, the Iron Heart excavation site is near a Vulgus munitions factory. It's a weapons production site where Cyborg Vulgus, the Legion of Immortality, Sharon and the Kolon Special Forces along with Jeremy have been deployed there as the front line, and a bridgehead has been secured. I've assigned you to this operation as well. Sharon has exceptional infiltration skills, but I need someone who can lead the battle. Your mission is to infiltrate the Ironheart excavation site and restore the guide system. I still have my doubts about the guide. Even for this operation, I'm sending you into the Lion's Den on the strength of her word. But after witnessing the intercept battle, I've made up my mind. We must find the Iron Heart and close the dimensional wall as soon as possible. Failure to do so would leave the remnants of humankind to be trampled by the Colossi, even if we win the war again. So, I have decided to put my trust in the strategic Descendant. I leave this operation in your hands. The fate of humanity.
Ask me anything about modules.
Listen to what you have to say.
You're here. Welcome to the Vulgus Munitions Factory. You've made quite the impression at Kingston. So much so, I was tempted to recruit you for Kolon. However, now that we have the guide as a strategic asset, I'm sure... Shall we get started? Based on the coordinates, unfortunately, I'll do recon around the... Even though I have active camouflage, things will be much easier if you can... I'll tell Jeremy to stay behind. Jeremy seems to be unable to link with the guide, so he won't be much use in finding the excavation site. Let's get moving.
What, me? Support? Oh, for crying out loud. Guide! Since when did the higher-ups at Albion conduct operations based on the word of a... Not to mention, excluding an excellent descendant like myself from this operation? Hey, you think it's funny I can't link with the guide? All right then, let's consider which descendants aren't able to link with the guide right now. Let's see. It's only me and Alpha, yes? Looks to me like the commander of Albion and the strongest descendant are the only ones who are still. If I were you, I'd think carefully about what. Huh.
Thank you. Receiving info on Mark. Position of Vulcan's power plant confirmed. Mission request. Destruction of generators as a faint attack.
Immortality units have parts that can act as fuses. We can use those.
Unstable energy flow detected. Probability of fuse parts high.
pathetic. Victory belongs to the leader.
Combat engagement. interception transmitter at the Vulgus base is operational. Descendant, you need to protect the transmitter while it is operating. If the diversion works, we can detain a number of enemies here. Multiple Vulgus are closing in on the transmitter. There is a high probability this is our zone communications device. Continue to engage them and stall for time as long as possible. Mission request from Colon Special Forces Agent Number 17. Objective, secure a Vulgus sample. We need a Vulgus sample to study the recent technological improvements to Legion of Immortality units. This mission is also part of the diversion tactics. Thank you. Focus seem to believe our actions are a simple offensive mission. The feint is working.
This is Sharon. I'm transmitting to all Allied forces deployed to this operation. We have an urgent development, requesting backup. Number 17 has received details. All units are to head to the mining outpost.
Thank you.